Less than 2 months, Minnesota will play host to Super Bowl 52, attracting thousands of people to the Twin Cities. The week leading up to the Super Bowl will feature several live concerts, some featuring local artists. Adrian brought us caught up with one of those musicians.
People who know this voice know the award-winning R&B band from St. Paul, Mint Condition. But Stokley, the group's lead singer and drummer, is hitting a new chord with fans with his solo album. He's promoting it with a hometown show Sunday at the Ordway.
People are asking me, is it a play? What is it? It's like, no, it's got elements of all those things, you know. And I'm just doing it, telling a story, my journey, evolution through music, you know, all of my influences and, you know, where I sit inside of all that stuff.
Prince, a mentor in his career.
His spirit is here and will live on for. He's left so much energy, so much music here for us to celebrate, and, you know, we're celebrating him in our show.
His new backup singers are some familiar faces, Jesse Larson from The Voice and Ashley Commodore from The Sounds of Blackness and MPLS.
He said they've been doing it for 30 years. I literally just turned 30, so I grew up listening to Mint Condition, and that's not to age anyone or any of that.
So did Jesse, but where is he today?
He is in labor with his wife. They're having a welcoming a new kid.
The group will also perform in the free concert series leading up to Super Bowl 52.
I won't say what would be the icing on the cake was a fight. If I don't watch the Vikings, then I'm thinking that they're winning. So I'm going to continue that, you know, but if they win.
You want the Vikings to win?
Yeah, don't you?
Or to be in the Super Bowl?
All of it. Why not?
Now that will strike a chord and hit a high note.
Himalaya, you're beautiful.
With fans. Adrian Broaddus, Care 11 News.